day. May the Lord always watch over you.